Sarah, a big week for you. Two goals and assists for the week. Today you have a goal and assist to help St. Francis win 3-0. Talk us through your goal today.
Yeah, we were connecting a lot in the final third. I saw Gabby, she was playing with Emily. She flicked to Emily. Emily saw me making a run. She gave me a nice through ball. I connected with her. Got some space for my defender, shot it, luckily went in.
You guys are 2-0 at home this year, both games pretty convincing victories. What makes you guys so good at home?
I guess the fans, it's just our mentality. When we're home, we win. It's hard to beat us at home, and we're just going to continue that going to conference.
Congratulations on the victory today. Talk about the team's performance.
Well, we're very happy. I think 3-0 at home versus a very good Radford team. In my opinion, they really made us work. So they pressured us. They fought. Honestly, I think they fought for about 80 minutes with that third goal, and then kind of sucked the air out of it. But they fought, and all credit goes to them. We just kept connecting and stay patient to find the goal, and that's what we did.
You'll see the three goals on the scoreboard, but really talk about the defensive effort, because you held a very good attacking team scoreless.
Yeah, to be fair, they have pace, they're powerful, and they can definitely score. You look at their schedule and their results, they're a team that definitely can put some balls in the net. But they were tight, they were on, even without Erica. I think Shelby made a huge impact on that outside back position. And, you know, we kept them most of the time, we kept them out of the danger zone, and that's all we preach. So, job well done.